I'm Peggy Hansen. I came to Turkey in the first group in 1962 and was an English teacher in Çankırı Ortaokulu, actually. It was a fantastic adventure at the time. President Kennedy invited us to the White House to send us off. It was, the Peace Corps was his idea. The Peace Corps has been one of the best things for America, I think.
I was at the Lycée in Chorum, so I had more than 4 years here. And in 50 years, I think this is my 10th or 11th time to come back. So we have become lovers of Turkey, and we're ambassadors for Turkey in the United States because we love it and we bring people back who've never been here. So we talk about it all the time, and we cook Turkish food.
No, not here.
And we have Turkish friends.
Japanese fellowships.
One of the biggest things in any of our lives to have done.